Sheriff's Department, where outraged citizens are demanding answers after a performer was murdered in broad daylight at the Thanksgiving Day parade.